What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you're running an iPad, and unfortunately you just forgot the lock screen passcode and could unlock it, no worries. In this video, I will walk you through a fast and easy way to reset your iPad without passcode and access it without any limit. Now let's jump right in. The tool I will use in this video is called Tenorshare Forward Key. It can unlock your iOS device passcode in minutes and fully compatible with the latest iOS 15. You can find the download link in description below. And once installed, connect your iPad to the computer. And the first thing you need to do is to put your iPad into recovery mode manually so it can be recognized by the computer. For iPad with home button, to enter recovery mode is to press the home button and power button at the same time until the restore screen shows up. If you're having an iPad without home button, then you should first press and release volume up, then volume down, then press the side button. When enter recovery mode successfully, let's turn to forward key. On the interface, click on the blue start button. To be noticed that remove the screen lock will erase all data and you need to restore the backup. Once confirmed, you can click next to move on. Then hit download to get the firmware that matches your device. Once downloaded, click Start Remove button. And forward key will start to remove your screen lock. It only takes about 10 minutes. So keep patient. When it shows screen lock removed successfully, that means you can now access your iPad without any limit. Congratulations! And now you can set up your iPad. Here I will just simply skip the unimportant steps. And as you can see, this time you can create a new passcode for your iPad. You can choose to skip this part as well. Okay, so later we can go to the home screen. And you can choose to restore from the iTunes or iCloud backup as you like. So that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I will be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.